It's one of those days. Hey, good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's episode of Joyce and Kylie. I'm Chapter 37. And hey, God, today was a Murphy day. Not just any Murphy, Mrs. Murphy. Murphy. See, her rule is if everything goes wrong, no matter what. Anyway, enough about my problems. Today we're starting a turnaround for tomorrow. We only got one day of investigation, and then we got one very, very long trial. It's the only trial where we actually get to use all three mechanics. Okay. And now we got that away. Let's go on to the game here. Yeah, this I'm going to take a very, very, very large step. Something. There's something with caffeine in it.
Thank you.
Okay, so I have to do this. Alright. Since we have an idea what to do, we need to go to the space zone. Okay, we'll see Yuri Cosmos, but we won't be here for long. Okay, to the boarding lounge. Excuse me? Oh, the hologram's back on. Here we go again. About the murder. Thank you. All right. That'll be helpful. Most people are noise dampening. If it even is that. Okay, back to the entrance. And Trucy's gonna stop Yuri this time. Don't you think? Triple. Yeah, save the astronaut. play was in on it. Ugh. I don't like that. Pearl, please tell me you weren't involved. Here he goes again. Exactly.
Take that!
You make it way too easy. Yeah, but not always get the girl. Yeah. Let's say samurai, Juicy. Yeah. What is it?
Yeah.
I can watch this for the rest of the episode, but I'm not going to. Over here. A lot of weird things can happen to the mind out of space. I mean, the last thing you want to do is send someone who's claustrophobic up there. would. Unfortunately, we have to detonate first. Okay, notice item 7K. Okay. That's gonna be coming up real quick once we get into the prize. A little too hard there too.
Thank you.
Too bad. But we did get some information out of it. Off to the robotics lab. That thing in the upper left corner looks like something out of Metroid. But for those who play Fusion and Other M, you'll know what I'm talking about. As close as we got until we get Maya back. Yeah. Yeah. Robot for everyone. Okay. Okay, back to the ending. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Pretty interesting. we're ready to meet someone very familiar to us. It's been a while. Now we get to go talk to Simon. Move, move, Fulbright. What's up with VCR player? Fantasy player. I'm thinking a lot at this point. Oh, never mind. Get talking, Motor Mouth. Looks like there's trouble over at the Space Tower. Oh boy. Those horns look familiar. Looks like we're gonna have to retry the case in court. Try it in court.